El siguiente.
Morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. That day, if you remember, we had done the graphical part.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. Good morning. If you remember, we had done this emails wala thing. I don't know how many. You were not present that day? Or did I do it in the science section? No, I did it in your class only. I remember Sanya was there that day. She told me that ma'am post on the group. So you were not there that day when I discussed this? Tell me honestly, no problem. Otherwise, I'll discuss today again.
Yes.
This is something new, na? This time, that is why I'm asking.
Not there.
Chalo, never mind. I'll do it again today. This is something new which has been added to your sample paper for class 12. Let me discuss this.
Beta, good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Okay. I don't know how many of you were there. See this one very carefully. I had done this, but never mind.
The present yes, ma'am, we have done this.
But they are saying most of them, they were not there. Children, tell me, you want me to do it again or you've done this?
Ma'am, please.
I was there. I don't know about
it. I think only you were there. Rest, nobody else was there. So let me analyze this. See, beta, this is a new type of question which has been introduced by CBSE for this year board examination. So I want you to practice this. Why I want you to practice this? There is no choice in this question. You have to attempt this. If you remember, we have the comprehension passages. I told you when I was discussing the syllabus also with you, I had told you, you will have reading section of 20 marks. So one passage is
yes,
a normal
ma'am.
Passage. See, one passage is a normal passage which used to come every year. But the second passage, they have changed the pattern now. It is something like this. So there is no choice for this. You cannot leave this. And it's 10 marks, Peter. So I hope you understand the importance of this. We cannot ignore this because there is no choice in this. I want
yes,
you to
sir.
Do it very quickly. See, beta. The present generation is well updated in the internet and computers. The rapid development in computer technology and increase in accessibility of the internet for academic purpose has changed the face of education for everyone associated with it. Let's look at the data arising out of a recent survey that was done to ascertain the time spent on utilization of computer and internet. Now, we'll do one thing, all of us together, we'll see this. I'll give you 2 minutes. Please see this figure very nicely. And what is written in this box, read this also. Then I'll start discussing and I'll tell you how to solve these kind of questions. What should be a strategy to solve these questions? Just observe the graphs very nicely.
Yes, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Peter, speak.
Ma'am, last time, ma'am, I did not receive this PDF. Sorry.
Okay, never mind. I'll do it again. It's okay for you. If you see, how will you analyze such questions? The first thing is see the y-axis, the y-side. Math students are well aware, even others know this is the y-part. It is given in percentage. See, the most important thing which should strike you is that it is given in percentage. Whatever is given is actually what? It is percent. 0%, 10%, whatever, it is percent. This is utilization of computers for academic activities, utilization for personal use. How often do you use email and how often do you use internet for work? And how often you use internet for leisure? Now, what you need to do in exams is just see this once very quickly. No need to waste your time much on this. Just see once, just read very quickly what all is given over here. And then we'll immediately move on to the second paragraph and read about it. At present, many schools and universities have been implementing internet-based learning. As it supplements the conventional teaching methods, the internet provides a wide variety of references and information to academics and scientific researchers. Students often turn to it for academic assignments and projects. However, research on the net is very different from traditional library research. Difference can cause problems. Ab aapne padh liya isko bahut jaldi se, bas scan reading jise hum bolte hain, that is what you need to do. You don't have to read in detail about every word. Clear, children? We cannot waste so much of time in the exams. We'll just see this once very quickly, what is given, and we'll just scan this paragraph, bas. That is it. And then we'll move on to questions now. We don't have time to read the entire thing very carefully. We'll go on to the questions. You see, there is a choice. You have to attempt any 10 from the 11 that follow. 11 questions will be given to you, and how many you need to attempt?
10.
Now, we have just scanned the paragraph. We have not read the paragraph. We are assuming that we don't know in detail what is given in the paragraph. Then how are we going to find the answers? Listen to me. According to the passage, one of the reasons for the recent transformation of education is, look at this word, recent transformation. Reason. They're asking you the reason for recent transformation. What is transformation?
Change.
Yes. Keep in mind, the word is change. Now I'll start searching for my answer. I will leave this graph. I'll come on to the first paragraph. And I'll very quickly find, see, over here. Yes. Am I finding my answer in the first paragraph?
Yes, ma'am.
Should I show you the question once again?
Yes, ma'am.
You want to see the question once again? Probably, then you'll be able to understand. We have not read the passage carefully. We don't have the time to read in exams also. Now they are saying, according to the passage, one of the reasons for the recent transformation of education is, okay, one of the reasons. Now we'll try and go back to our first paragraph. Let's do this. See, rapid development in computer technology. Yahan pe we'll read. Change. What was the keyword in the question we had?
Transformation.
Change. Transformation.
And just now, one of you told me that transformation means change. That means I'm going to get my answer here only. And they're asking you the reason for the change. Okay? See, the rapid development in computer technology and increase in accessibility for academic purpose has changed the face of education. They're giving you two things which have changed education. One is what? Development in what?
Computer technology.
Computer technology. And second is what?
Internet and computers.
Increase in the accessibility of the
accessibility internet. Of internet.
Yes. Ab humne bahut jaldi se, we have read the first paragraph and we have got two options. Ki either it is a development in computers or it is increase in accessibility of the internet. Now we'll go and see the options very quickly. Techno efficiency of the present generation expands the course of technology, simplification of teaching methods, or easy availability of internet. What is the correct answer?
First one.
Ma'am, easy accessibility.
Very good. Very good. It is D one. Easy accessibility of
easy
the internet.
Easy availability of internet.
Ah, very good.
Yes, ma'am.
Somebody said A1. I'll tell you why it is not A. Beta, attend classes regularly for 1 week, and I'll tell you how to find answers to the passages. You'll never go wrong. I said, just read the question and look for the keyword. Your keyword was transformation. Transformation word means change. So very quickly, I went to the first paragraph. I got my word over here. See, change. Got the word change? So I'm going to read this sentence only in which my keyword is coming. Now read the sentence. Rapid development in computer technology and increase in accessibility of internet has changed the face of education. So what are the two things they've told you which have changed the face of education? Tell me, according to this line. Computer technology.
Well, advanced computer technology and easy availability of internet.
Very good. Ab options check karte hain. Let's go and check the options. Techno efficiency of present generation. In this sentence, it was not given. Maybe it is given in the passage beta. But transformation wala jo sentence tha, change mein, it was not given. Expanse of technology, simplification of teaching, nothing was given. Maybe it is there. Main ye nahi keh rahi, it will not be there. It will be there in the passage. But this line, it was. Which is the correct answer? Very quickly.
D1.
The D1.
Option D.
Yes. Now come to the second question. The pattern is very clear that they will be giving you a second question of like this, not true.
I mean, this type of passages only tick the correct are there. Only MCQs.
Okay, but MCQs are either you get one or you get a zero. The confusion is here. Now, there is a lot of confusion in this question now. Not true, wala. Why I'll tell you not true? Because not true, my children get confused. What you do is, you write true, false. Check all the four statements. And with a pencil, keep writing your answers. This is true, this is false, this is true, this is false. And after that, not true ka matlab kya hota hai? False? Anything which is not true is what?
False.
So we will select, normally what children do is first they check this option 1 and 2. Then they check 3 and 4, then 2 and 3, then 1 and 4. So 2 to 3 times you're checking the same option, it wastes a lot of time. So kya karna hai? As soon as you do the first one, write TF, whatever you have to write. And then we'll pick up from there only and give our answers. Clear? Understood how to solve this question?
Yes, ma'am.
Acha, chali, let's do this. Internet-based education can only complement familiar methods of education. Familiar methods, old methods, traditional methods that you have. Internet-based education can only complement. Now, in your mind, iska Hindi ka meaning nikal lo fatafat. Kuch bhi answer dhoondne se pehle. What does this sentence mean?
Complement means that it cannot replace it, but it can sometimes supplement it.
Exactly. Complement is when you go to the market, you buy a detergent and the shopkeeper gives you a cake of soap. He says this is complementary, additional. What is this? Complement here means addition.
Addition.
So, they are saying that internet-based education, normal education ka method nahi ho sakta hai, wo sirf kya kar sakta hai? It can just complement.
Complement.
Understood the meaning? Okay. True. Chali, let us see if this is true or false according to this. Let's read the first paragraph.
And third paragraph. नहीं सेकंड में ही है.
Let us see. Development in computer accessibility. यहाँ तक तो हमारे answers हो ही गए थे. आगे पढ़ते हैं. Let's look at the data. Nothing in this. Let's come to this. At present, many schools and universities have been implementing internet-based learning. Keyword मिल गया बेटा question का. See, in the question there was a word internet-based education. तो जहाँ भी ये मिले, immediately उस paragraph को देखना. Internet-based education कहाँ मिल रहा है? CA मिल गया. Got it in the second paragraph? Now true or false? At present, many schools and universities have been implementing internet-based learning as it supplements the conventional teaching methods. Now tell me true or false?
True.
Yes, it is true. Complement, supplement ka matlab additional. Next, net-based learning will replace face-to-face education. Net-based learning will replace. Well, the face-to-face education will finish. Only net-based learning will be there. Just read the second paragraph and tell me it is true or false. I'm giving you 1 minute. Read the second paragraph.
I'm true.
Yes, beta. True or false according to you?
True.
True? कैसे पता चला? From which line?
Ma'am, from the last line. Student often turn into.
But यहाँ पे where is it written?
That and it will be
It is false. Because it was very clearly given that it is just yes, going to ma'am. Supplement. It is not supplement. Going to replace.
अच्छा, yes. okay.
अच्छा, अभी अभी पढ़ा था, it is just going to supplement or complement. It is not going to replace. So first was true or false? This one?
Yes, ma'am. True.
First one was true. What about the second one?
False.
Second is false. Cherry, third one. The resource that the net provides are a danger to the education system. Let's read this paragraph. However, research on the net is very different from traditional library research. Okay. The net is a tremendous resource, but it must be used carefully and critically. Jo bhi hai yahi paragraph. Read yes, this ma'am. And tell me whether it is true or false. Net is a tremendous resource, but it must be used carefully and critically. Resources that net provides are a danger. True or false?
Ma'am, false.
False.
False. Very good. False. Beta, kahin bhi to ye nahi likha it is a danger. It is just written that we need to use it carefully. यही तो लिखा है
yes.
Yes. अगर डेंजर होता तो ये लिखा होता वी शुड नॉट यूज इट इजंट इट जस्ट यूज योर लॉजिक अगर डेंजर होता तो ये थोड़ी लिखते यूज इट केयरफुली हाउ कैन आई टेल यू कि जंप इनटू द सी बट डू इट केयरफुली अगर कोई चीज डेंजर है तो उसको करने के लिए थोड़ी बोलेंगे सो दिस इज अगेन फॉल्स फर्स्ट वाला क्या था बेटा
फर्स्ट इज ट्रू सेकंड इज फॉल्स
ट्रू
थर्ड इज
फॉल्स थर्ड इज फॉल्स
Third is false.
False.
Yes. Let's come
so
to the
second and third. Yani C option is correct.
Abhi nahi. Jaldi nahi. Let's come to this one. The current time has seen a rise in the convenience of using the internet for academic purposes. Convenience of using internet for academic purposes. See. According to 2018 Academic Students e-book experience survey conducted by research department sponsored by this. Reading for pleasure, how much percent?
74%.
Very good. How many percent responding for e-books for research?
45%.
45%.
45. चलिए नीचे चलते हैं. पेज नंबर्स टू यूज़ सो ज्यादा किसके लिए है It is reading for pleasure or it is for academics?
Reading for pleasure.
Okay. Page numbers to use in citations, how much percent?
75.
Realize into a device screen, how much percent?
67.
And bookmark pages, highlighting wala, later reference 60%, downloading 60%. The entire ebook 57%, and to transfer between devices is 43%. So, leisure reading is how much? Pleasure reading is how much? 70?
74%.
Okay. We have to study about what? Dekho, ye wala. अब हमारा ये इस पैराग्राफ में कहीं नहीं मिला हमें ये जो आंसर था इफ यू सी माय क्वेश्चन वाज कन्वीनियंस ऑफ यूजिंग इंटरनेट फॉर एकेडमिक पर्पसेस कहीं भी एकेडमिक पर्पस मेंशन नहीं था इन दिस पैराग्राफ इट वाज प्लेजर इट वाज व्हाट इज दिस बुकमार्क लेटर रेफरेंस डाउनलोडिंग दैट मीन्स इसमें नहीं है हमारा कुछ भी वी हैव टू गो फॉर एकेडमिक पर्पसेस देखो ये मिला गॉट दिस वर्ड हियर इन द सेकंड पैराग्राफ लास्ट लाइन Look for the word, yes, keyword. Ma'am. Aapke question mein keyword was academic work ke liye how much we are using. Let's see this. Internet provides a wide variety of references and information to academics as well as scientific researchers. Students often turn to it to the academic assignments and projects. Often they turn to it for academic assignments and projects. Let's see this now. This is a little confusing, but never mind. Let's do this. Current time has seen a rise in the convenience of using the internet for academic purposes.
Ma'am, often is written, so we are not sure about it.
Beta, often is written, so you are true with this. Saaf likha hai ki often ka matlab bahut jyada. People are doing. Often means more than normal.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you agree? Seldom means less than normal. Often means more than normal. So this is true or false?
True.
True. Ab hamara first true, second false, third false, fourth is true. So not true means what?
Second and third.
True means false. Very good. So which is the correct answer over here?
False.
C option.
C option. Which is the correct
options.
Answer?
C.
If you will revise 5 to 6 times this kind of questions with me, beta, aap bahut easily kar loge. There is no choice in this. Chaliye. The word tremendous as used in the paragraph means same. Now, if you come across a question jo aisa hai, in which you have options, to ek bar options jarur pad lo. And convert in your mind the Hindi meaning. Expensive, bahut mehenga. Renowned. What does the word renowned mean? He's a renowned personality.
Famous.
Yes, renowned means famous. Then innovative. You know what is innovative? Something very new.
New.
Okay. And creative. What is incredible? What is incredible?
Surprising. Something which
something,
is...
something different. Something
unbelievable.
Different.
Yes, unbelievable. Right. Chaliye. Tremendous. Pehle to tremendous word dhoond le hum log. Where is the paragraph tremendous? Let's see this word. Tremendous, tremendous. We have to basically search for tremendous. Please.
Ma'am, third para. Third para, second line.
Let's see. The net is a tremendous resource, but it must be used carefully and critically. Hindi mein agar main iska meaning man mein sochti hoon, to what will be the meaning of this sentence?
Net bahut hi badhiya hai, par uska yes. use sahi se karna chahiye.
Bahut, bahut hi badhiya hai, but we should use it carefully. Sabse pehle Hindi mein describe kara karo, we are Indians. So hum log ka 90% to hamara instinct answers de dete hai hame. Koi problem nahi hai. The word tremendous means expensive. बहुत ही बढ़िया बोला इन्होंने हिंदी ट्रांसलेशन में कहीं भी एक्सपेंसिव ओके रेनाउंड दिल्ली से बहुत फेमस है
नो मैम
व्हाट अबाउट इनोवेटिव इनक्रेडिबल अब हमारे पास ये दोनों ऑप्शंस तो निकल गए वी आर लेफ्ट विद इनोवेटिव एंड इनक्रेडिबल व्हिच वन वुड बी बेटर
मैम ऑप्शन डी
ऑप्शन डी व्हाट इज इनक्रेडिबल
Something which is unbelievable.
Yes, बहुत ही बढ़िया. Something when something is बहुत too much, then it is unbelievable, ना? Isn't it?
No competition.
Yes, there is no competition. There are no questions to be raised. बहुत ही बढ़िया, he said. So बहुत ही बढ़िया है. That means it is too good. So we are going to have the correct word as incredible. अब बेटा ये वाला question बहुत typical है. Based on the graphical chart in the passage, choose the options that correctly state the depiction of internet use for work and for leisure once a month. अब हमें बाकी सब नहीं देखना है, हमें सिर्फ कौन सा वाला कॉलम देखना है, once a month वाला. And once a month में भी only कौन सी दो चीजों को देखेंगे, work and leisure. Clear everybody? क्या देखना है हमें ग्राफ में जाके?
Work and leisure.
And कितनी बार?
Once a month.
चलिए लेट्स गो बैक टू आवर ग्राफ नाउ लेट्स गो बैक लेट्स गो हियर अब हम देखना शुरू करते हैं यहाँ पे क्लू वर्ड दिस इज एवरी डे टू थ्री डेज वंस अ वीक वंस अ मंथ आपको कौन सा वाला देखना है वंस अ वीक वंस अ मंथ या नेवर वंस अ मंथ सो वंस अ मंथ इज दिस ब्लैक वन डार्क शेडेड यस वंस अ मंथ में व्हाट यू हैव टू चेक इन वंस अ मंथ Less than 5%. Very good. It is less than 5.
10% approximately.
It is less than 5. बस हमने इतना देख लिया. It is less than 5. And what about leisure? Leisure कितना है? Internet for leisure. Very less ना?
1-2%.
1-2%. And यहाँ पे it was around 4% or something, isn't it? Now we are going to check. Yes, either it is 1-2, here it is 4-5. How will we check? Tell me. इसमें आपको कौन सा ऑप्शन ठीक लग रहा है?
मैम ऑप्शन डी.
यस मैम ऑप्शन डी.
ऑप्शन डी
मींस 4 वाला. हाँ ये 4.
एक्सप्लेन हाउ
मैम. क्योंकि इसी में सबसे कम वर्क शो हो रहा है. वर्क जैसे उसमें 1-2% था.
मैम ऑप्शन 3.
हाँ वर्क. अब देखिए ऑप्शन 3 एक और ऑप्शन आया. ओके ये दोनों ऑप्शंस में अब हम डिसाइड करेंगे व्हिच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. एनीबॉडी एल्स विद एनी अदर ऑप्शंस?
एंड समबडी टोल्ड ऑप्शन ए.
ओके That is not possible. Dono equal hai. 50-50% not possible. Work and for leisure for once a month. Chali dekhte hain who has given the correct answer. Work and for leisure. Where is work? Here it is work. This is once a month. How much percent was it coming? Bahut kam tha. This was around 5. And this is how much? 1-2. So, कौन सा कम है? कितना डिफरेंस है दोनों में?
मैम लेजर.
नहीं दोनों में डिफरेंस कितने का दिख रहा है? दिस इज अराउंड 5 इफ आई से एंड दिस इज 1. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस?
4.
4 का डिफरेंस आ रहा है. ओके हाउ डू यू डू दीस क्वेश्चंस? देखो बेटा अगर ये 4 है और ये 1 है ठीक है. हमने अप्रोक्सीमेटली दिस वाज व्हाट 4 एंड दिस इज व्हाट 1. 4 प्लस 1 कितना होता है?
2 or 3.
मैम वर्क इज लेस देन
5. अप्रोक्सीमेटली इफ आई कीप इट 4. चलो 4 रख लेते हैं. 5 ना. शुड आई कीप इट 4?
यस मैम.
एंड दिस इज 1 करेक्ट. 4 प्लस 1 इज हाउ मच?
5.
Five.
Okay. Now, this is 4. So 4/5 × 100 percent में जाना है बेटा हमको. See, this is percent. 4/5 × 100 कितना हो गया? 4/5 × 100. 3/4 × 100
75%.
अब या तो ये 3 है या ये 4 है. We are not sure. We got 2 options. Either 80% or the other one is what? How many percent?
75.
अब चलो अब जाके वापस देखते हैं. अगर ये समझ में नहीं आया मैं फिर से बता दूंगी how to do. Don't worry. Let's go back and check. 80%, 75% का कोई option है इसमें कि नहीं? बेटा, this is 50-50%. Do you agree? First वाला?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Now, we are going to do this. This is 1/4
of 25 or 25?
25 and 75.
25 and 75. This is approximately how much? 50 से थोड़ा ज़्यादा हो रहा है.
135 or 65.
Yes, it is somewhere more than 50. We are not going for angles. We are going for the percent. if it is straight, then it is 50-50%. Beta, agar yahan tak aa jata, to 75 ho jata. So it is not 75, but it is more than 50. So somewhere around
60-65?
60-40. Yes, let's talk about this. यहाँ पे होता तो 25 होता, जैसे क्लॉक में तीन बजते हैं जहाँ पे, यहाँ पे सो इट वुड हैव बीन हाउ मच 25, बट 25 से तो कम आ रहा है ना, सो 75-80 का ऑप्शन कहीं पे मिल रहा है हमें?
सेकंड
वाला, बट इसको दूसरा पार्ट भी चेक करना जरूरी है. अगर हम 3 मान रहे हैं बेटा, उसको एक को हमने 3 माना, दूसरे को 1 मान लिया, तो 3 प्लस 1 कितना होता है? हाउ मच इज 3 प्लस 1? कम ऑन,
4.
इट इज 4. सो द फर्स्ट वन वी हैव चेक, 3 अपॉन 4 इनटू 100, इट बिकम्स हाउ मच?
75.
लेट अस चेक द लास्ट वन. लास्ट वन वाज 1 आउट ऑफ 4, यस और नो?
Yes, ma'am.
If you remember this part which you did, it was only 1. That was very clear. See this one. This was only how much? 1, na? So 1 yes, upon 4 into 100. 1 upon 4 into 100 becomes?
25.
So you're getting 75 over here, you're getting 25 over here. So what is the correct answer to be taken from here?
Second.
If you see, this is very clear, 25. Beta, go according to the clock. Jahan pe 3 bajta hai, wo 25. Wherever 6 o'clock hota hai, that is 50%. Jab 9 o'clock aata hai, ye 75% ho jata hai. Then yahan pe aake pura 100 ho jata hai. So did you get how did we solve this question? This was 3. See, this was 3. We were not sure 3 or 4. Okay? So, we guessed both of them. If it is 4, then 4 plus 1, 5 ho jayega. So 4 upon 5 into 100, so it is coming around 80%. And if you are taking it as 3, then it was coming 75%. We did not have the option of 80%, so we took it as 75%. Did you understand how we did this?
This plus this,
now the total is this. So if this is 3, this is 1, then 3 plus 1 becomes how much? 4. Out of 4, work is 3. So 3 upon 4 into 100. Why I did 100? If you see, this percent was given to you.
Ma'am, we what are checking this one only, na?
Vansh, beta, stop sharing what you're drawing on the screen. Unnecessarily, I'll have to stop you. You're grown-up children. I don't want to do it. Ha,
no,
beta,
ma'am,
we are comparing
asking...
to work. Anji, beta. Ask
ma'am,
us.
I'm asking there.
Ask.
Ma'am, we are doing this much only, na? Here.
Huh. Exactly. This is what we are doing. Good, you are participating. Which bunch? You were not coming for classes earlier, beta. What happened? What did you miss, Kari? Anyways, whatever is gone is gone. Now please be regular. New sample papers have come. One by one, now CBSE will keep releasing. So the pattern is changed. Please attend. Let's do this. But it must be used carefully and critically. The idea of being careful and critical while using the internet is a reference to what? Dhyan se. So our keyword is going to be careful and critical. We will go to which paragraph where what is written? Careful and? Beta, if you see, they give you clues also. If you see the sentence very carefully, this is written in a different style. Can you see this? If you see the fonts. If you see very carefully, careful and critical are written in a different style. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So look at these. Look at these words, careful and critical. Hardware malfunction, this is a difficult question. But thankfully, we have a choice. If you're not a computer student, to ho sakta, you're not able to do this. Because you will find that directly it is not given anywhere. Hardware malfunction, plagiarism, troubleshooting, and virus threats. Let's go back.
Virus threats.
The net is a tremendous source, but it must be used carefully and critically. Now read this and tell me where is the answer in this passage. It is just written that it must be used carefully and critically. I'm giving you 2 minutes. Read this entire part. First and second to pura kar liya, usme to for sure nahi hai. So third, fourth and fifth. Tell me if you find an answer in this. Raise your hand if you find it, beta. Ah, beta, did you find the answer somewhere? Did anyone find the answer? Vansh, Nandini, did you find the answer?
Ma'am, according to me, the इसमें लिखा है कि cause problems. तो problem एक virus threat ही है जहाँ तक है.
अच्छा, ट्रबल शूटिंग क्या होता है? व्हाट इज ट्रबल शूटिंग इन कंप्यूटर्स? व्हाट इज प्लेगियारिज्म?
पता नहीं.
हाँ, दैट इज व्हाट आई वाज टेलिंग यू. दिस क्वेश्चन इज नॉट रिलेटेड टू द पैसेज. दिस इज जनरली इफ यू नो द मीनिंग्स ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स. लेकिन थैंकफुली इसमें एक क्वेश्चन इन लोगों ने ऐसा डाला है जहां आप चॉइस छोड़ना चाहें तो आप इसको छोड़ सकते हो. It is not mentioned. This answer is not given anywhere. So, अगर ऐसा कोई question आ जाता है तो इसको छोड़ देना. Is it okay? The answer is not directly given anywhere. See, this only software malfunction, hardware malfunction, this तो we don't know beta. This only expert computers will know. We just know virus threat. We don't know plagiarism. We don't know troubleshooting. So, we will leave this question. Let's move on to the next one. बाकी सब direct passage related hai. That is why they've given you a choice also. Based on the given graphical representation, choose the option that lists the statements that are true with respect to the usage of email. True. True and false dekhna hai again. Let's see what is there. Everyday usage of email is more than the everyday usage of computer for personal use. So we will check true or false. I'll show you the graph. Kya check karna hai? Kya cheez zyada use hoti hai everyday?
Everyday computer use or email?
Huh, that is what we have to check, and we have to check it every day. Wala. Let's go back. Haanji,
ma'am, everyone check. Is disconnected.
That is what this is an old trend in your class. Before the next class, probably they need a break in the last 5 minutes. Anyways, after this sentence, I'll wind up. Don't worry. Hardly 3 minutes left for the class, otherwise, also. Just this one you can do. Haanji, beta. Let's check. Email and.
Computer for personal use.
Computer for personal use is this. Everyday usage. Mm-hmm. Everyday usage is this color. See this. Mm. How much is the everyday use? Personal use.
Computer is more. 52 to 53%. And what email about usage is 50%.
So which one is more? Computer or email?
Computer.
Computer. Next, beta. Let's see the next true and false. Only this question. About 18% people use email once a week. So we have to check email once a week and see if it is 18%. Let's go back. This is easy. Once a week is where? See this. This is once a week. This shade. Email.
More than 80%.
Yes. So is it true or false?
Ma'am, is it?
They were saying 18%.
False.
There are a smaller number of email users using it 2-3 times a week than the ones using it once a month. Matlab once a month zyada use karte hain log compared to 2-3 times a week. Pehle Hindi mein uska meaning kar liya kare, it will be easier for you. So 2-3 times a week is this lightest shade that you have. Okay. See, how often do you use email?
Once a month wale zyada.
Once a month wale zyada. Yes, if you compare once a month, and then we come to the last sentence in this. Less than 5% of people never use email. Less than 5% never use email. Let's see. Never use wale ye hai lightest. They never use email. See over here.
Yes, ma'am. True.
This is true. Perfectly true. So you'll be able to read the